I read your first article.
It's good.
Thank you.
I'm just paying my dues, you know? Making my way to the front page.
You're so bright-eyed. I need major sunglasses right now.
Excuse me, pretty lady.
Hey!
Happy birthday, dear Susanna.
Susanna,
you're going to interview that senator.
Got it.
Susanna, he's ready.
Who?
Senator.
I'm not ready for this. Take a deep breath. You have this. I'm sorry.
Are you all right, young lady? They just said that she had a seizure.
I've seen this before with Wall Street guys who have been all stressed out. There's nothing wrong with them. It's all in their heads.
Her MRI is normal. Her neurological exam is all normal.
I'm looking in her eyes, and I can tell she's not there.
It's New York. I'm so unhappy there, and I can't handle it.
Susanna.
Honey. I can't.
Susanna.
Oh, my God.
The tests are saying that she is a healthy young woman.
How do you explain the seizures?
The truth is, Lynn, that we don't know what is wrong with Susanna.
21-year-old female is on the verge of going to a psychiatric hospital.
I'm going to do everything I can to find you.
We've had so many doctors, so many opinions. Who says this guy has all the
okay.
answers?
Okay, doctor, what do you see?
To put it simply, her brain is on fire.
I'm scared.
And we will get to the bottom of this if we stick together.